Use your voice. Make your voice be heard. Just speak on topics that mean the world to you. When I run for president in 2044, I will, in fact, fix all the water issues everywhere so people can get clean water.
2 years ago, the city of Flint switched its water supply in a money-saving exercise.
Nearly 100,000 residents were exposed to high levels of lead.
I'm 13 years old. I'm from Flint, Michigan. And you may know me as Little Miss Flint, even though I'm not so little anymore. I first became an activist when I was 8 years old. And that's because the water crisis was going on. Not only could we not drink the water, but we couldn't take very long showers without the water filter unless we wanted to get rashes. We could not make food with it since we didn't, you know, want to get it on nasty and toxic.
Mr. President, hello, my name is Mari Copeny. I'm 8 years old. I live in Flint, Michigan.
Sweetie, how you doing?
Like a lot of you, Mari's been worried about what happened here in Flint. She's worried about what it means for children like her.
After giving out a million bottles of water, I had seen that people were not taking the bottled water seriously, and they were littering and not recycling. And that was really bad for the environment, so I was like, let's do something that's way safer. Now I have my very own water filter, and it filters out any lead, bacteria, or any toxic chemicals into the water, which I am currently raising money to send them all over so people can have clean, safe drinking water, because it's not only Flint that has a water crisis, it's America. America has a water crisis, and everybody deserves clean water.
After days battling to find power, Texans are now struggling to get clean water.
It's the poor communities that are hurt the most. Water is just a basic human necessity that we all need. It's the one natural resource that we all need to, you know, stay alive. Everybody deserves some water.
We are not allowed to have an opinion. But I never let any of that negativity stop me from fighting the kids of Flint and now kids all over the country.
Some adults do not listen to me. Like, they say that I should think it's a child's place and that I don't know what I'm talking about, and they call me racial slurs. Then there's other adults that, like, listen to me and hype me up and boost my confidence up and just are always supportive and there for me and trying to get my voice heard. I love the half that are very supportive with me, and the other half can just, like, be proven wrong. Our generation, aka Gen Z, is the most connected generation ever since we have the whole life on our fingertips with our phones and tablets. We can just, like, make a change with that too, because we can get it out to everybody with just one simple tweet or post. For more videos like this, click and subscribe to BBC My World.